everyone, welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, please subscribe. I really appreciate it. Today's video is going to be a Costco haul. I really need to go to Costco and it's been a while, so I figured I'd bring you guys along. So if you want to see my little adventure to Costco, then just keep on watching. Alright, so I'm on my way in. There it is. Ooh, the sun is so bright. It's about 7:30 my time and it's beautiful out, but we really want to get some pizza, so that's really why we're here, but I need to shop too. I want to check out the computers to see what kind of deals they have. $8.49 for all-in-one, but I really like Mac computers. Ooh, the screen is nice. $1.99 for the screen and it curves. That's really cool. Here's some Adidas, and these are only $21.99. These are cute. I think I want a pair. They're cute. Do they have my size? Ooh, yes they do. Size 8. Some soap is on sale. We got a bunch of stuff out here. Tide is on sale. $17.59. Ooh, and then this one. Ecos Liquid for $10.39. That's not a bad brand. We've had that before. I'm looking for some Airwick stuff, which usually is over here, but I don't know where. So I can't find the Airwicks that I was looking for because they're supposed to be on sale too, but I found paper plates and we need some. So getting those, but I'm still looking for those Airwicks because I love them. They got this tempting box of Twinkies and cupcakes for $7.49. I don't know. I love Twinkies, but I like the cupcakes that have the white vanilla bottom. I don't know. But, no. Ooh, this is kind of cool. Zucchini crust for $9.79. And it looks like they're getting rid of those too, so it must not be good. In the refrigerator area, she's gonna pick some good strawberries for us. Blueberries. This salad is really good. $7.99. Nothing on sale over here, it looks like. Gonna get some tomatoes for $6.99. She's coming this way with some burger buns.
Amazing.
Yum. Yum. Cookies are on sale for $6.49. So tempting.
Like even
so, I really want halibut, but I mean $60, $50, $48. I don't want it that bad, but yeah. So we're gonna pick up some drumsticks because these are super good on the grill, and it's only $11.66. So this is new, it's $13.99, and it's chicken sausage. Paleo, that looks good. So I'm gonna get some pastrami as well. It's $8.99 a pound, so this is $13.93. It's so delicious. Cart so far, not too much. And then, I don't know, I thought these were on sale, but I guess they aren't. chicken breast. These chicken skewers are really good, and they're only $9.89. I like to put them in my salads. I'm gonna get kimchi because it's only $5.79, and it's so good. And it's good for a long time, but I'll eat it before then. But I really like this mixed with cucumbers. Cold brew. I wonder if this is good. I've heard mixed reviews about the cold brew. If you tried this, let me know down in the comments below if you like it or not. Now for some frozen items. I really wish I came here with a list because I am blanking on everything that we need. And of course, nothing is on sale. These chicken melts are on sale for $7.89, and these are actually pretty good. So I recommend these. But of course, you can add whatever you want inside of it as well. So the blackened chicken strips are on sale for $10.29, and these are amazing. Super low carb, and you can fit them into like a keto diet or just low carb. I highly recommend. So I'm just wandering the store at this point because I don't know what I want. We're in the refrigerator section, but I know I need some cheese, so that's what we're gonna get right now. Ooh, have you guys heard of this? This is pork rinds cheddar crisps. I wanna try this. They're $9.99 though. I feel like that's expensive, but it sounds really good. Let me know if you tried these. I also really like these Stacy pita chips. They're $7.39. They're not the most healthiest, but they're pretty healthy for chips too. So I might get some of these too. She's styling with this hat. It's a boonie hat for $14.99. What do you think? Should she get it?
Yeah.
Should she get that?
No. No, that's not. I mean, she wants to look like those jungle people.
Jungle.
Oh, yeah.
You're an explorer, like on Up. How do I look with the hat? I probably should not be trying this on because of COVID, but
oh, yeah.
Yeah, it's cute. They also have these nice soft leggings for $16.99 for two, and I'm getting them because they feel amazing. You see my shadow. Hi. Ooh, bacon crumbles. Yum. Has anyone tried this ramen? $10.79. It looks good. Spicy sauce. I've never seen this before. Look, guys, mini pancakes. How cute. They're only $8.39. Should we get them?
I don't know.
You don't like pancakes? Yum. Let me know if you tried these. Has anyone tried this? I keep asking that. Oh my gosh, this looks good. I'm going to get it. Yum. And this is $11.89. Checking out. Alright, so we didn't do too horrible today. And there's our cart. We spent $258, so not bad. Alright, so we just finished shopping inside Costco. Got some pizza and some ice cream and a smoothie. But headed home now, so I'll show you guys what we got in a minute. All right, so I just got home, and the first thing I got was some goldfish. Of course, these are for my daughters because they love goldfish. Next, I got this rapoki. I don't know if I'm saying that right, but it sounds amazing. This is ramen with spicy sauce and the Korean rice cake, and it looks really good. It comes with three sets, it looks like. I'm so excited to try this. Should I make a video, like a little mukbang with this? Yeah. Next, I got some of the Adidas that I showed you guys earlier. and they're super cute. I mean, they feel like super lightweight and definitely worth 20 bucks, I'm sure. So I'll be getting good use out of these. Next, I got some of the leggings. They're super soft, so I'm excited to try these. Next, I got the pork rind cheddar crisp because they just sounded too good to pass up. And they are keto friendly. They only have one carb, and a serving size is 9 pieces for 150 calories. So it's cheddar cheese and pork rinds equals this. So they had a baby. Yum. Next, I got this melatonin sleep. So I always need something to fall asleep. I just toss and turn all the time, and I heard this one was really good because literally you just put it in your mouth and it dissolves and then you are knocked out. So we'll see if this works. And this was $11.99 for 250 tablets, which is a really good deal because at Target for one of these for like 60 tablets, it's $9. So good deal, but I'll let you know if these work or not because I like the Ollie ones right now. Next, I got some bread because we always need bread. You've seen this many, many times in my videos. Next, I got our favorite hamburger buns. I absolutely love these hamburger buns. They are my favorite. They're gonna go great with the pastrami that I got. Yum. I got some paper plates because I hate washing the dishes, so we always go through these like crazy. Next, I got some tomatoes. I just love snacking on these. Then I got some blueberries because berries are just delicious as well. I love putting these in yogurt or oatmeal or just snacking on them. I also got some strawberries because my daughter's obsessed with strawberries, but I am too. They are so delicious, but she'll probably eat them all before I get a chance to eat any. But yum, strawberry. I also got some more Mexican style cheese. We go through this like water. We make quesadillas, pizza, everything. I don't know, we put cheese on everything, so we needed more of this. Got the Kirkland chunky guacamole. This is just easy for avocado toast or just if you want avocado on anything, and it lasts a whole lot longer than avocado. Next, I got some kimchi. I love kimchi, but I'm definitely gonna mix this with cucumbers because by itself it's okay, but with cucumbers it's amazing. I also got some pastrami. This is just really good in sandwiches, especially breakfast sandwiches. A fellow YouTuber actually made pastrami breakfast sandwiches, and that's where I got inspired from, and it's so good. Next, I got some drumsticks. So these are so delicious on the grill, so we needed some of those. We also got some pork, and pork is really cheap. This was only $14.77, and we got a bun. Next, we got some steak, and this wasn't too bad in price, $24.55. We just needed to stock up on meat. We also got some tissue. We need to stock up on this. And then some Bounty paper towels as well. And lastly, we got some water. We did get 2 cases. Normally we like to get 4 or keep 4 on hand at our house. And we are a family of 4. So we like to stay stocked up. But I believe that is everything that we got. Alright guys, and that was it for my Costco haul. I really hope you enjoyed it and gave you some ideas on what to get from Costco. But leave me down below what you guys get from Costco and some things I should check out as well. But again, thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to subscribe, like, comment, and all that good stuff. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye guys.